the last 10 years. Our Brent Weber is in San Diego where the Reds are playing. And Brent, I'll put the question to you. Are the players and members of the coaching staff shocked by Mrs. Schott's suspension, or did they kind of see all of this coming?
They saw it all coming, Fred. In fact, they were disturbed and embarrassed by the remarks that Schott made, but you touched on that bittersweet relationship those who wear a Cincinnati uniform have with their 67-year-old owner. They hold a certain degree of compassion for Schott, but understand baseball's need to take action against her.
She continues to do things that I think are viewed as irresponsible, and now she has to deal with the consequences. You know, nobody forced Marge to say what she said. No one has forced Marge to act the way she's acting. You know, she's just in the public eye, and to make the comments that she's made in the public eye, you know, she's being dealt with now.
I feel good that she's going to be able to come to the ballpark. That was the thing I was most concerned about, is her joy for the game and love of the fans, and how she's going to be able to still come and participate in that. I know it's devastating to her, but she's gone through this and dealt with it for some time now.
It's unfortunate that it happened because, I mean, she's not a bad person. You know, I've had some difficult times with her, but, you know, I've learned to live, forget, you know. Don't hold no grudges and stuff like that. That's why I'm back in this uniform.
There's no doubt that she was baited. You know, when someone's asking the questions that they were asking her, there was a definite intent there. But I'm not agreeing with what her answers were or what the results of all this were. I'm just saying that I think that was the case.
Now, the players admit they have no way of knowing how Schott's suspension might trickle down to them. But those who were around with the Reds in 93 say her suspension that year did not affect the team. And they say now that baseball has made its decision and they can move on and hopefully get back to paying attention to the standings where the Reds stand in last place in the National League Central. Fred?
Okay, Brent Weber in San Diego, thank you very much. Just to recap.